Hey everybody, how's it going? Today, let's take a look at the 2011 Chevrolet Camaro SS Convertible. And this is going to be a full, in-depth tour of the SS Camaro. We'll start it up, show the engine, go over the performance data and get an exhaust clip, take it on a test drive, and show you a bunch of the features on the interior as well as exterior. So, without further ado, let's go ahead and start it up, let it run. It's the cyber gray metallic exterior with two-tone ebony and infernal orange leather interior. It is perforated. Very nice. Okay, I'm going to put the top down with the handbrake up. Just grab this, twist, pop it up, and then press this button right here for simple top removal. It also comes with a removable padded cover that basically clips in, slides up to give it a more clean looking appearance. Heavily side bolstered with the color contrast stitching. Nice and tight. Like I said, it's a 6-speed manual. It's a Hurst short throw shifter. All the way to the right. Up is reverse. Leather stitch shift boot with color contrast stitching. Alrighty, let's go ahead and cut on the headlights, as well as the hazards. All four windows are fully automatic. Yeah, let's check out the exterior, shall we? High intensity discharge, LED accented halo headlamps. Aggressive front end. Raised center cowl. Heated exterior mirrors. The Camaro SS Convertible comes with a 6.2 liter LS3 V8. Produces 426 horsepower at 5,900 RPM and 420 foot-pounds of torque at 4,600 RPM. Inch graphite alloy wheels mounted on Pirelli P0 tires, nitrogen filled, and also 4 piston Brembo brakes. Flared rear quarters. It This particular one is equipped with parking assist, rear diffuser styled bumper, dual chrome exhaust. It is also a slightly smaller trunk than the coupe version of the Camaro. Basically just because the top mechanisms have to come down. Your Finvia integrated satellite radio, as well as a deck lid spoiler. Padded armrest, the color-coded stitching. Like I showed you a second ago, your four power windows, power mirrors, power lock switch is located on the center of the dash. Trunk release has a Boston acoustic sound system, full power driver seat, color contrast stitching, SS logos embroidered on the back of the headrest. It also has side airbags. Check out the back seat a little bit more in depth when we check out the other side of the vehicle. Also has a tilt steering wheel. And let's go and see how it sounds. Go ahead and put the top back up. Just pull it down, lock it in place. Simple to use climate control, different zones, defrost and recycled settings, two-stage heated seats for the driver and passenger, lock and unlock as I stated before. As I stated earlier also, you have the Boston acoustic sound system with standard XM satellite radio. Garage home link, standard OnStar, hands-free Bluetooth telephone, radio controls, cruise control, optional gauge cluster, oil temperature, oil pressure, your voltometer, and your trans temperature, traction control, power outlet, your auxiliary and USB inputs, driver info system, selected through the stalk here. There's two menus, vehicle information. As well as trip fuel information. These panels in the Inferno Red interior actually light up at night, and I'll show that during the night driving clip, right up here. The dash is styled with nice curvature and wraps around, blending into the door panels. Heads-up display controls. Alrighty. Let's go ahead and shut her down. Power reclining, manual sliding passenger seat. Thanks to the convertible top, headroom is now limitless, where before it could be a little bit cramped depending on the height of the passenger. Nicely contoured seats, padded pretty well. Very pleasurable to ride in on open top motoring. And as you can see behind the two front seats, you have two levers. that manually override the power function reclining to allow for easier access, entry, and exit for the passengers in the rear. Reasonably sized glove box. Beautiful automobile. Part to the Camaro is actually pretty quiet. There is a little bit of increased wind noise and outside noise based off the soft top, but done a pretty nice job of sound dampening for a convertible. Tight suspension, and being a heavy car definitely plays into its favor. Rimbo brakes have nice stopping power.